Hello and welcome to my channel, and today we'll be changing the Vistalis fan on our BMW E34 540. First we need to remove the two plain pins from each side. One of the wires drops on the floor. Here's just a case of removing the hose attachment on that side, and the fan shroud should come out like so. With the fan screw removed, it's time to remove the Vistalis fan. Remember, the thread is clockwise to release. Now put the fan assembly on your workbench and spray some penetrating fluid on the three and head screws. The penetrating fluid now has been left for roughly about 10 minutes to loosen up these bits. Remember to make sure the bit is fully housed into the torque head before applying any amount of pressure to make sure that the head does not round off. Ta-da. And that is what I'm changing. So now it's time to start putting the fan back on the clutch fan. Thank you. So it's back to the car, and then remember the thread is anti-clockwise to put it back on and clockwise to take it off. Now it's time to fit the fan shroud back on. And that is how we fitted our new fishless fan to our BMW 34540. If you do like and share content, please like and subscribe. But until next time, bye bye.